Rally on me.
Copy that.
I'll fly.
Good to go.
Drone is airborne. Spotting another tango. I've got eyes on the captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns. He makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Down. They're gonna see you.
Thank you.
Target set, ready to assault.
Yo, we got a small cartel element. Close to that nasty looking dump.
Got a tango. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Pues agárrate una. Enfrente.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you. Poke the hornet's nest.
Fire.
We'll go.
That guy's history. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Call the rebels for some indirect fire.
Copy. Mortars away.
Tango is fucking dead.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that.
I called for rebels to draw their attention.
We got a fucking man down!
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Hang tight, I'm heading your way. Oh, shit, the stove hurts.
Good. We all in one piece?
They're on alert. We're clear over here.
Rally up, people.
A copy.
We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. What's our play?
We rattle the cage. Clear on my side.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Open fire.
Wilco.
Engaging hostiles.
We built the hornet's nest. Got him. He's down.
Gringos, hijos de su puta madre. Métanles la verga a todos estos putos. Mátenlo.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Get ready. Fire.
Copy. Damn, that guy's dead. We got company. Stay sharp. All right, we're good. UNIDAD bird on patrol. Watch out.
Rally on me.
Roger. Moving. Look alive. We got company.
Good to go. There might be some intel around here.
We got a Sicario leader over here. Let's help him regret his life choices, see if he'll spread his bad mood.
Shifted ops to Caimanes. What have you got for us?
For the past couple of years, the cartel has been experimenting with high-tech submarines as a way to smuggle powder into the U.S. Best we can tell, these subs follow one of the tributaries up to the Amazon, then into the Atlantic for a transit to the Florida coast.
Jesus, it's a couple thousand miles.
Exactly. The man running the program is called El Cerebro. We've got almost nothing on this guy. Rumor has it he's some kind of genius, a real mad scientist type. We know he's been ordering all kinds of military-grade electronics to upgrade his subs capabilities. We need a better picture of what's going on in Caimanes. Get me all the intel you can on their submarine ops, as well as El Cerebro and his research. If you get actionable intel on the cartel submarine fleet, take them out. Let's put some hurt on El Cerebro and see how he reacts. Maybe he'll make a mistake and we can grab him.
Sounds good. We're on it.
Most cartel members are violent idiots who are too high to care. But Patricio Mendez Valle, aka El Cerebro, is an oddball genius who's too fucking smart to bother.
Nidia Flores spotted his intellect when he was just a kid. She sent him to college in Mexico and later grad school in California. Word is he was too strange and misanthropic for even that crowd, but he popped up on our radar.
El Cerebro heads up the cartel's submersible program out of Caimanes. From Caimanes, his semi-submersibles, sometimes carrying as much as 10 tons of cocaine, head downriver to Brazil, then to the Atlantic. From there, floating just a few feet below the surface, they can go all the way to Mexico, even as far as Florida. But smuggling with these semi-submersibles will soon be a thing of the past. He and Nidia have ambitions to make reusable, fully submersible craft. Think what a multi-billion dollar criminal enterprise could do with a fleet of submarines. Smuggling would be just the start. If we're gonna take down these subs, we need El Cerebro and his jagged-ass brain intact and cooperative. Just remember, he's Nidia's pet project. She won't give him up easy.
Buckle up, people.
Holy crap!
Fire.
Copy. Opening fire. They know we're here.
This AO is part of Santa Blanca's coke smuggling operation. Bowman's got files for us on all the major players.
Woman in charge is Nidia Flores, an ex-beauty queen turned drug trafficker. Her right-hand man is a dude named El Boquita. Ugly motherfucker. Seems to handle on-the-ground logistics. She's the brains, he's the brawn.
Thank you. her Santísima Muerte so loved the Santa Blanca Cartel that she gave us her only begotten daughter, that whoever believeth in her should not perish, but have everlasting life. Many years ago, we were in trouble, in la desesperación, on the verge of extinction, being torn to pieces by the snakes and ratas. I believed that hope was lost, that it was too late for us. Era el fin. But just when I was ready to give up, it happened. Nidia Flores came forth, known to us as La Reina de Belleza, the Beauty Queen. And with her, she brought prosperity, wealth, and retribution. We feel her charity, su amor, deep in our hearts. As she continues to spread her gospel across the world, to every corner of the globe, praise to Saint Nidia, Queen of Queens, Reina de Reinas, Goddess among Mongrels.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. The drone is up.
Got it. Moving. Got the target.
They say every man has a fatal flaw. El Boquita's is love. A smuggler from the age of 6. El Boquita's father used to tape Acapulco gold on his son's body and then send him across the border. He called these trips vacaciones familiares, family vacations. By the time he was 13, Boquita was a trapecheador, a master smuggler. Cigarettes, alcohol, name brand clothes, DVDs, oil, wildlife, weapons, and of course, people. One time he even smuggled in half a kilo of yellow cake uranium. If someone wanted it, El Boquita could move it. But it was never really about the money. For him, it was the rush. Until he met the Beauty Queen. Nidia Flores saw his talent and made him her right-hand man. Nidia was the brains. Boquita was the brawn. The thing is, he was head over heels from the moment he first laid eyes on her. Nidia never felt the same way, but one drunken night she gave in. A little bit of sperm roulette, and 9 months later, they had a daughter, Valeria. They say every man has a fatal flaw. El Boquita has two.
Got him. Well, that was messy as shit. Better not roll this thing.
Fire.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Vamos a darles con todos los cabrones. Todos los tenemos en la mira. A huevo, seguro nos están atacando. ¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Ready? Fire.
Fuck, they're coming right at us. Opening fire.
Looks like someone sent a care package for the rebels. Now we just have to figure out how to get to it.
Grenade, get to cover! Watch it, it's gonna blow.
Open fire.
I copy.
This vehicle is perfect for you, no?
Tango down. Tango's here. I think that's all of them.
Here we go. This map's got locations for cartel subs anchored along the river. If we move fast, we can take them out before they head out on another smuggling run.
Esta noche me toque cama, carajo.
Salvados por un extranjero.
Zumba ya, esto de... esperar a que esto acabe.
I'll alert the rebels so they can collect this. Good work, team.
Next time, can you tell them to get their own fucking groceries?
Check it out, weapons case. This'll go nice with my boots. Rally up, people.
Copy.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Rally on me. A copy. Moving.
Deploying drone. Got a tango with multiple civilians around. Hold your position.
I copy.
Easy. Caimanes.
All clear, all
Amigo,
clear.
There's fire, there's brimstone, and then there's me. I've got half a mind to burn you down and salt the earth where your ashes fall.
Por favor, mire. Yo no soy malo. Spare me.
I will spare you, but not out of kindness or compassion. I'll spare you because I want you to tell your friends that their apocalypse is coming and they'd better start to pray. Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let them walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
Rally up, people.
Roger. Move it.
I got a 20 of a commendation that the cartel is awarding a Sicario who killed a bunch of rebels.